All planets in the solar system are spherical. In fact, any significantly large object is. But why is this? Well, it's because the larger an object is, the greater its gravitational force will be. As mass builds up, the pressure of this weight causes the majority of the material to become a liquid. And because of that, a sphere is formed. But what if the Earth was not a sphere, but instead a six-sided cube shape? Could this actually work in real life? What would be the effect on our gravity, atmosphere, light cycles, and more? I'm Charlie, and today we're going to look at what if Earth was a cube. Before we jump into it, why not subscribe and press the notification bell too? Back in 1884, an astronomer named Ardent made headlines. He claimed to have discovered a new planet in orbit beyond Neptune. The thing that made this planet special was that it was a cube. Many believed him, including the New York Times, who ran a piece about the planet. But it turned out to be total nonsense and made up. Hypothetically speaking though, what would happen to our world if it was a cube? Well, first off, everything we know about gravity would change. We would need to reshape every single equation related to gravitation. The amount of gravity every object on Earth has would significantly change. If Earth was a cube, gravity would be strongest at the center of each face. That's because the force of gravity increases closer to the center of gravity. As a result, all water in our atmosphere would be drawn towards the center of the faces of Earth. This means the edges of the Earth would be barren rock with no atmosphere, while the center would be all water. Also, each face of the planet would have its own region with a totally different ecosystem. Also, each face of the planet would have its own region with a totally different ecosystem. The six different sides of Earth would be very similar. They would consist of water, barren rock, and land like we have now. But no matter what side you're on, one thing will be the same. Wherever you walk, it will feel like you're climbing up a steep hill. This is because of the new sense of gravity that would be created. The atmospheric quality along the Earth's edges and corners would actually be too thin. This would mean they would not be able to support life. The Earth would have sharp, steep corners which would poke out beyond the atmosphere. These would be unprotected, and if you stood in them, you'd pass away unless you were wearing a spacesuit. Also, if Earth was a cube, we would have a temperature climate on Earth. This basically means very boring and normal weather and temperatures all around the world. You can wave goodbye to the extremes of hot deserts and icy landscapes. But even if the Earth was a cube, it would eventually turn back into a sphere. Because of its own gravitational effect, over time, the Earth would turn back into a sphere. There would also be major disruptions to human, animal, and plant life. That's because our day and night cycles would be out of whack. The moon revolves around Earth in a circular orbit. This is known as an elliptical orbit. But if this no longer happened, it would mean we may have shorter days. Things like internet would also begin to stop working as well. That's because satellites would become out of sync. Much like the moon, satellites revolve around Earth in an elliptical orbit. If this didn't happen, then all of the things we use satellites for would no longer work. They'd need to all be rebuilt differently and deployed back into space. This would cost billions of dollars and take decades to do. So while our world is not perfect, at least it's not cubed. I think it's safe to say that planets and large objects in space are spherical for a reason. It seems to work out just fine, but do you think we will ever discover a six-sided planet? And if so, do you think we could inhabit and colonize it? Vote in the poll in the top right corner and let me know. If you want some more amazing videos, then check out my second channel. But as always, thanks for watching. There's some more videos you may like on screen right now. Leave a like if you enjoyed, and if you haven't already, what are you waiting for? Subscribe to Top 10s.